if you're anything like me, as you've grown up, you've gotten those toolbox sets that have had the sockets in there, some wrenches, screwdrivers, and things like that. Well, over time, I've gotten better wrenches, and I don't need the cheap ones anymore. So instead of just having them sit around in the toolbox, I'll go ahead and make something out of them. And today, I'm going to go ahead and forge a bottle opener. Thank you. Thanks for joining me at the forge today, guys. I had a fun time making this bottle opener out of a tool that I'm probably never going to need again. You know, I learned how to forge well. I did a pretty good job of that. I can probably use a little bit more work, but you know, if you guys like it, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button and make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more woodworking blacksmithing videos. And as always, please go ahead and share the video around. I really appreciate it, and I hope you guys have a great new year.